This isn't a hate video. This is an educational video. Okay. You asking an ex-Mormon if they can find refuge in the LDS church or in the LDS community. The answer is no. You guys don't make our old communities and our old safe spaces anymore. I am a gay person. You guys harass me more than anybody else has. I've had an LDS person threaten my life this week because she thought she's just homophobic. So, if you guys want to remotely welcome back an ex-Mormon into your arms and into your congregation, how about you first work on how you guys traffic women? How about you work on how flawed your adoption system is and how it is just child trafficking? How about you work on making sure that every person can get sealed in your temple despite their sexual orientation? I know Mormons who are too scared to come out of the closet to their wives that they've been married to for 20 years because you guys kill people that are gay. You guys also kill people that are black. There was a black man that was serving an LDS mission in Utah that was beaten to death by a gang of Mormons. So no, I can't find refuge with y'all. I'm already an American citizen. I know how to find refuge. I'm not stupid. I know how to protect myself and how to be safe. Your pity is unwarranted. How about you turn that pity around and take a hard look at your own life? The only person that would tell me to go find refuge with LDS people is someone who sympathizes with fascists. I don't sympathize with fascism. Even if your church rebrands and rebrands and rebrands all they want, they have still never apologized for their homophobia, their racism, and their sexism. And everything that the LDS church has done to us polygamist people has been nothing but violence. You have stolen our children and given them away to better Mormon families that you think are fit. I don't want you.